we filmed some pretty nasty love scenes in our day, right? Mm-hmm. Like in Super Troopers, we had a guy who fucked a bear.
True.
Right? In Beer Fest, we had that beer goggle scene
yep.
with Academy Award winner Monique.
Okay.
Right? You jerked off frogs in Beer Fest.
I did.
All very disgusting.
All disgusting. And the love scene in Super Troopers 2 is nastier than all three of those scenes combined. And I can say this because I'm one of the people in the love scene. And the reason why it's so hideous is because my love scene in Super Troopers 2 is with Farva. That's right. In Super Troopers 2, Mac and Farva go mustache to mustache.
Little cop on cop fucky sucky.
And it's disgusting.
Okay, hold on a second. You complain about your sex scenes all the time, right? Like, even in our first movie, Puddle Cruiser, you complain about that sex scene.
Okay, hold on. Technically, that was not like a sex scene, okay? That was a two people naked in bed kissing scene.
Like a pre-fuck scene.
Yeah, Kev, a lot of people call that foreplay.
Really? I've always called it pre-fuck. Is that not the right thing to say? You guys don't say that here in L.A.? Let's go to Disneyland and have a pre-fuck? You guys don't? You don't do that?
Well, hold on. Now, the reason I was complaining about it was because it was my first love scene. And I was nervous. These things are hard to shoot. And so I actually had an idea. The night before we filmed the love scene, I went to the hotel room of the lead actress, and I knocked on her door, and she opened, and I said, "Do you trust me?" She said, "Yes." And I said, "I think we should rehearse the scene privately tonight so that we're not nervous on camera tomorrow."
Easy, Harvey Weinstein. Easy,
baby. Wasn't like that.
Easy,
wasn't
buddy.
Like that.
Come on. Come on.
Wasn't like, she goes, "Thank you so much for coming. I totally agree. Let's do it." We went in there. We took off our clothes. We got in bed. We started making out. A minute later, she pulls back and she goes, "Tell me you brought a condom." And I said, "I thought we were rehearsing." She goes, "Ugh, we are. That's the first line of the scene." Oh, fuck. Oh, right. Okay. We're working. Let's go. Let's do this again. Take two. Let's go. And so we wound up rehearsing like that for a couple of hours, and it was great. It was a lot of fun, and I thought it would be that much fun the next day on set, but it wasn't. It was the opposite, okay? Because first of all, when you do a nude scene, there's still crew around you, and there's a lot of hot lights on you. Plus, when you're a guy and you're doing a nude scene, they put something on you called a cock sock, okay? The professional term for this is a modesty pouch.
Or in your case, a very modest pouch.
Good one, Kev. Good one. Except that I think pretty much everybody here has seen Super Troopers, right? Have you guys all seen Super Troopers? Okay, so all those people that are clapping have seen your dick. They know the truth. Your modesty pouch is a fucking Dixie cup.
Extra wide Dixie cup. Thank you.
Sure. Yeah, that special edition Dixie cup that's wider than it is long. Like a Petri dish.